Good morning. How is everyone today? We're going to do another guided drawing. The first thing I'm going to do is I'm going to rotate my paper so that it goes horizontally. And I'm going to draw a cityscape. So first, I'm going to draw a rectangle for one of the buildings. And I'm going to draw a smaller rectangle right next to it. And then a tiny rectangle next to that. Now I think I'd like there to be some trees in my city because I like trees. So I'm going to draw a line and then a cloud kind of shape for the top of the tree. And I'm going to give that tree a friend. I'm going to do the same thing right next to it so that they can be together. And I'm going to give them a little bit of like a hill to be on. Maybe there's a park right there. And now I'm going to put in a few more buildings. So I'm going to make a rectangle. I'm going to carry down that line. I'm going to make another rectangle next to that one. And I'm thinking about the kind of roofs they might have. And I'm going to give this one a bit of a dome. And maybe an antenna. And now I'm going to work on putting in some windows. So I'm going to make some rectangles. And then I'm going to make lines within that rectangle when I'm done. So that there are big office windows in the city. Now I'm going to make vertical lines within those rectangles to represent the windows. And these I'm going to make some smaller rectangles because maybe this building has a bit different windows. Maybe they're spread out more. And maybe this one just has bigger rectangles on their own that aren't horizontal but are more vertical, which means they go up and down, not laying down. And then I'm going to make windows on the other side. How you make the windows is pretty much up to you, but I'm going to just make some rectangles like I did before. And I'm going to carefully go around the trees because I want to make sure that the trees are in the foreground and the buildings are in the background of my drawing because the trees are in front of the buildings. And I wonder what kind of other details you'd like to add to your cityscape. Will it be daytime or nighttime? Are there clouds in the sky? Is there an airplane? I don't know. But I'm very curious to see, and I look forward to seeing what you come up with. Thanks for drawing a city with me. There you have it, basic cityscape.